Good morning, everyone, and good morning, my classmates. So welcome back to study online class with me. So my name is Renut. Today we will show you about the Let's Go To. Yeah, in the Let's Go To. And the book is reading and writing book. So at unit 5, surprise. So it means that surprise, you surprise your friend or surprise your family to do birthday or something like that. Example, you have you got 10 score, so you surprise your mommy or your daddy. Wow, you are so smart, right? So this one in the words, in the unit 5, surprise, I have 1, 2, 3, 4. I have 4 words, but maybe 5 or 6 pictures. But the first, I need you to see this picture and you guess it. So let's go. So this one, everyone, what you guess it? This one you put on the top on your birthday cake or sometime have no 5. Electricity, you can use it also, okay? Like a birthday cake, you can put 3 or more than like more candle. So it means that this picture in Khmer, tien, right? Tien. So we have more color, right? I can say like rainbow color, right? So this one we call in English candle. Why I do not put S? Because we have only one, right? Okay, we have 2, 3 more, you put S. Candle. Okay, candle. And this one, you see, this one is like a happy face. Always happy, not sad. I see this one is always happy and make you happy also. So we have a flower and here I have like red nose, like big eye and happy mouth. Okay, like happy, always happy. This picture, I always see that this or here, see, always happy face. Okay, and this one you can say in Khmer, thlok. Okay, thlok, it means like make you happy. Okay, and that the word in English we call clone. Okay, clone, clown. C-L-O-W-N, clone. Okay, everyone, so please move to the next picture here. You see, I have 2 or 3 more picture, but I have only 1 word. Okay, 1 word. So can you guess it? What is it? You guess it, something that paint on your face. You see, this one is like a you can say, like sometimes you say beautiful. You can draw like a cat, like a tiger on your face. So what the paint that you draw from? This one we call face paint. Okay, face paint, we have more color, but I have only 2 color marker, like blue and red marker. So I will draw like blue and red. But in the real, we have more color, like rainbow color. We have red, pink, yellow, blue, black, dark, white. So more color. But this here, I have only 2 color. So I draw it only 2, right? So this one we call face paint. So I will show you on my phone. In this one, right? You see? Okay, she draw like rainbow color on her face. You see this one? Yeah? Okay, and this one we call face paint. Face paint. Yeah. Okay, great job. So in the face paint, you can say light rainbow color. So and face paint, we can read out together. Face paint can spell F A C E, F A C E, P A I N T S. Because we have more, so put S. S face paint. Okay, everyone. So look at this one. So this one, it mean like the, can say the gift, but something that you put gift, if we call bag, right? This one, we can put toys, candy, or toy we have car, airplane, something like that. We can put candy, ring, or you can put like books, or pen, it's up to you. This one can put here, and this one we call party bags. Party bags. You can put anything what you want. What you want to give for your friend's birthday, for your mommy's birthday. So this one we call party bags. Okay, party bag. So we read it all together. Party bags. I spell P A R T Y B A G E S party bags, party bags. Okay, so this one face paint, clown, candle. Okay, candle C A N D L E. Okay, candle, clown, face paint and party bag. So everyone, before we finish the unit 5, I want to ask you what we learned today. Okay, we learned about the surprise at your birthday or something like that. So we have candle, cloud, we have face paint and party bag. So we have four words in unit 5, right? Okay, so you got it? Okay, thank you for watching my video.